What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right, now where the fuck do I go? Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Of course, everything's picked clean. Anything? Nothing. Thank you.
35 right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here!
Fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's think about something else.
Oh shit, hide!
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.